Top 10 dunks from this year's playoff action. Number 10, the Mavs, Jerry Stackhouse. Dunk, D-U-N-K, dunk. Origin, Dallas. Coming in at number 9, it's the Cavaliers, LeBron James against the Wizards. Don't do it to him, Bron. Don't do it to him. As the Cavs win the series, moving on to the Eastern Conference semis. Number 8, the Spurs and the Mavericks. It's like a
bit of a drive out. Looking all off game 5 as he flushed it on Dampier.
At number 7, the Cavaliers, LeBron James. Let's hug it out.
Here it comes, boys. Crowd alive.
LeBron got the breakaway to ignite this crowd.
At number 6, the Frenchman, Boris, Diaw.
Be ready. Get the over the under,
guard. Oh, Diaw! With a laser on the follow! He went right at Dirk Nowitzki.
Four from the Suns at number 5, Tim Thomas.
Thomas to the rim! And the foul, Tim Thomas!
Number 4, more from LeBron. Witness.
The clock winding down. The hard drive! And the finish!
How about accepting that challenge? No way was he going to settle for a jump shot.
And number 3, the Lakers' Kobe Bryant. Kobe Bryant!
Tim Thomas did not talk to him. He saw Kobe the whole time with his eyes.
Number 2, Michael Finley, say cheese.
Finley with the step. He beats the victory off the dribble.
Goes right to the rim. Over the 7-footer.
Wow.
And at number 1, once again, Kobe.
Look at the hustle of Lamar Odom. Off to Kobe Bryant. Count it for 2, or let's see. Yep, count it for 2 and a foul.
Kobe with emphasis.